Good evening and welcome to District Ensemble Night. This is one of our favorite concerts that we do, getting our whole district music department together for a more fun night of music making, really get to be a little creative and get the kids, the younger kids with the older kids. So thank you so much for bringing your students here. The string ensemble will be starting out this evening with two calypso tunes. Harry Belafonte just turned 90 this spring, so it's cool. We're going to play one calypso, just a standard orchestra calypso repertoire, and then we'll be doing Jump in the Line in honor of Harry Belafonte. Enjoy! Our first piece, Calypso, will have some soloists from grades 5 all the way to grades 12. So enjoy.
Thank you.
called Shenandoah, followed by our second piece called Even on the Red. We hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. been donated to me. I was given a large collection of recorder instruments, from very small to very, very large, the Great Bass being the largest one that I have. And so we decided to give it a try and put this together. So we have one song for you. And we'd like to dedicate it to the person who gave it to me. It was the son of his mom who had passed away, and she was a big recorder enthusiast. And so he decided, what was he going to do with a bunch of recorders? And we can do a lot with them at school. So he gave them to me, and then I can share them with everyone here. So we're going to dedicate this to Jackie Franco. Just to give you an idea real quick, to show you what we have here today, there's four kinds here. Soprano recorders, would you hold them up? That's the one everyone knows. The alto recorders over here, a little bit bigger. Then we have tenor recorder, and then we have a bass recorder over there. So we have a quartet. Enjoy the ash grove.
Thank you.
12, which is what we try to do at this kind of concert. We try to collaborate with everybody, and it's really a lot of fun to have everyone join us. So the first song that the flutes are going to play is called The Entertainer. I'm sure you've heard it.
Thank you.
first song we played was a trio, meaning there's three different parts. This next song we're playing is a quartet, plus it has a bass part. So we have our bass player joining us back again. And I'm playing the alto flute part.
Thank you. traveling a little bit farther ahead in time, we have Down to the River to Pray, traditional Americana. Some people claim it's a gospel song. Some people say it's a slave song, a Appalachian song. No one really knows, but we're going to play a lovely rendition for you now. And if you haven't heard this song after today, I recommend going out and watching Old Brother Where Art Thou, which made this song back in public. So enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Jump, jump.